Good day, everybody. Dr. Tim Turlup here. Welcome to this edition of 3 Minutes to Vitality. And today, we're just going to kind of explore a study that was released that kind of helped to explain some of the interesting things that we see with people who undergo a long-term maintenance or wellness care. So it's people after they get done with acute management who came into us, whether it be for a sciatica or a neck pain or headaches or a numb leg or whatever it would be. And they came in for that, and then moved towards a wellness care to actually stay great and keep the spinal function working super to actually help to optimize neurologic function. So for people who actually do that on an ongoing basis, they'll see all kinds of interesting things. I mean, I hear all people, I don't get colds, I don't get flus, I sleep better, my elimination is significantly better, my periods have stabilized, my asthma is significantly better. We see all those sorts of things happening when people on an ongoing basis. Well, this current piece of research that was released was looking at something called serum thiol. Not to get into what that is exactly, but it's sometimes called a surrogate, meaning it represents the body's ability to combat a fancy thing called oxidative stress. We've all heard of free radicals and how these free radicals can cause problems in our body and cause damage. Well, serum thiol, we know, is an indicator of the body's global ability to fight this free radical damage, this oxidative stress it's sometimes called, which has actually been significantly associated and kind of being attributed now significantly to aging overall and to disease. So one of the things, though, so if our serum thiol levels are elevated, that's a good thing, indicating our body's ability to fight oxidative stress and these free radicals. Good. Well, one of the things that they looked at is people under long-term chiropractic care. They looked at people who had no long-term chiropractic care, people with short-term chiropractic care, people with 2 years and greater than 3 years of ongoing care. And what they found was that people with the longest level of ongoing chiropractic management had the highest levels of serum thiol. What's interesting with serum thiol as well is not only does it fight oxidative stress, this free radical damage, By extension, we also know that it's a surrogate for the body's ability to repair DNA. So DNA repair mechanisms also help us with aging, eh? And the ability to actually have the body repair itself, be stable, live longer, disease-free. And so we saw in this study a significant improvement in serum thiol levels with people who had ongoing chiropractic. So what's interesting as well is people say, wow, how does that work? That actually, doing a spinal adjustment to my low back, to my mid back, to my neck, to mobilize these joints, we know it affects the nervous system, and that's exactly how it actually affects serum thiol levels, because it globally affects the body through actually going up into the brain mechanisms. Really interesting stuff that actually validates what we see on an ongoing basis day to day with our patients, and their ability to enjoy greater life, greater energy, fewer pathologies and disease processes, and that sense of well-being that we hear from our patients all the time. So really great that the research is validating that, helping us to understand how this is working and how we're actually, our patients are enjoying that going forward. So thanks for watching this 3 Minutes of Vitality. We look forward to seeing you next week.